Hello, welcome to Daily News from Ajayat TV. Live broadcast of a speech by Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. Marjaya TV and its social media webpages aired the live stream of the 14th speech by the Grand Shia Joris Ayatollah Sayyid Sadr Hussein Shirazi during the night of the holy month of Ramadan. These speeches began on Friday, April 24, 2020. The enthusiasts can tune in the English speeches every night at 10:30 p.m. Qom local time on Marjaya TV webpages on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Tabassum Charity runs ninth round of food distribution program in Tehran. Tabassum Charity, affiliated to the office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala, carried out the ninth round of its food distribution program in Tehran, the capital of Iran. This charitable program was conducted in accordance to the orders of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. Followers of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi reach out to needy in India. A group of followers of Grand Shia Joris Ayatollah Shirazi in India have begun programs to help out needy and low-income households in this country with the outbreak of the coronavirus in India. During this program, food baskets were given out to needy. Fatima Zahra Institute conducts 46th round of charity work in Holy Karbala. Fatima Zahra Cultural and Charitable Institute, affiliated to the office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala, continues its food distribution program in Iraq. The 46th round of this program was conducted in the holy city of Karbala in order to support the vulnerable and low-income households during the coronavirus pandemic. It is worth noting that this charitable program was conducted in compliance to the instructions of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. Director of AhlulBayt Islamic Thought Center visits Facemask production line in Baghdad. Ali Sarai, the director of AhlulBayt Islamic Thought Center, affiliated to the office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Baghdad, visited a face mask production line in the Iraqi capital. During this visit, Mr. Sarai conveyed the respects and instructions of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi to the staff members of this factory. It is worth noting that this factory was created by some religious activists in Baghdad. Rasul Adham Institute distributes aids among needy in Holy Kadhimiya. Following the orders of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, Rasul Adham Institute, affiliated to the office of Grand Joris in Holy Kadhimiya, distributed some clothes and cash handouts among needy and low-income households in the city. Al-Banin Institute runs special programs in Mayson province of Iraq. Al-Banin Cultural and Charitable Institute, dependent on the office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Mayson province of Iraq, hosted series of religious gatherings to honor the great character of Imam Ali, peace be upon him. These gatherings hosted Sheikh Saad Ad-Duraji, the director of Al-Banin Institute, who conveyed the orders and instructions of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi with respect to propagating the culture of Imam Ali, peace be upon him. These programs will continue until the end of the holy month of Ramadan.